This week, flooding and landslides have blanketed Jakarta, where 4 people have been reported dead so far, and thousands have had to evacuate. Disaster management officials in the Indonesian capital are warning of even more flooding in the coming days. It's an all-too-common scenario that's only going to get worse until the government figures out how to deal with the underlying problem, the fact that the entire city is sinking.
Sahemi and her mother run a restaurant in the north of Jakarta, where the city is the furthest below sea level. Flooding happens here all the time.
Ini yang kemarin lagi hari Selasa, banjirnya gede. Biasanya kan cuma lumber biasa, gerebes-gerebes gitu. Ini takutnya kayak 2007 tiba-tiba langsung jebol.
In February 2007, Jakarta suffered its worst flood in modern history. 70% of the city was underwater, mostly in the north. 80 people died, and damages cost at least $800 million.
Berantakan ini semua.
Bapak, segini.
Ini bapak hampir mati. Makanya bapak sampai sekarang kalau air luber, itu dia trauma, dia langsung pergi ke jembatan.
So how high was the water?
Segini.
It's here.
Yeah.
It was only in the aftermath that the city realized what's happening. Jakarta is sinking, as much as 7 inches a year in some places. Like most coastal cities, Jakarta is dealing with rising sea levels. But the city's problem is complicated by its poor sewage and water pipe infrastructure. Only about half of the capital has access to piped water, meaning many people have drilled wells into the aquifers beneath the city to get their own access. Rainfall can't seep in and replenish those aquifers because Jakarta is covered in concrete. So, as the water table depletes, the clay above it becomes more compact, and the city sinks lower and lower.
Everything is sinking here with about 20 centimeters per year. In 10 years' time, we lost the whole wall.
Dutch hydrologist Jan Jaap Binkman led the team that first discovered the city was sinking. He says the problem isn't unique to Jakarta.
What happens in Jakarta already happened in so many cities in the world.
Like
Tokyo sank about 4.5 meters. From 1900 till 1970.
But they stopped drilling?
They stopped drilling. Tokyo is a very good example, but it was also in Shanghai, Taipei, Yokohama, Bangkok. All these cities were sinking and realized the only way to stop this and manage the city again is bring the pipe water.
But Brinkman realizes that Jakarta needs solutions now if it's going to stay above water long enough to fix its infrastructure issues.
The only step forward, evacuate all the people in North Jakarta, 4 to 5 million people, or build this outer sea dike, which gives you another 20 to 50 years to solve all the problems that you need to solve.
The new sea dike is already under construction and could cost up to $10 billion. Eventually, it will stretch up to 37 miles across Jakarta Bay and help shield the existing coastal walls. But getting people to leave North Jakarta is more challenging.
Ini bekas pondasi tiang bangunan rumah saya yang waktu masih batu ya, masih permanen.
Paroji was among the hundreds evicted from informal settlements that used to stand on Jakarta's riverbanks. The government wanted to keep the waterways clear of trash so that floodwaters could flow freely into the bay.
The reason why the government says that it wants people to move out of these areas is because it's dangerous. Is there anything at all that the government could do to persuade you to move away from here?
Ya, kalau bicara soal seperti itu, otomatis ya warga tetaplah. Walaupun bicara masalah tidak aman dan amannya, mau tidak mau pasti warga masih bertahan di sini, lebih baik di sini gitu. Kalau perlu ya lahir di sini ya meninggal di tanah ini aja.
The government did assign Paroji an apartment 6 miles away, but he couldn't afford the rent. So he's moved back to his old settlement near the water, where he can keep working as a fisherman.
Bahwa kami pesisir pantai Jakarta Utara tidak bisa lepas hidup, tidak bisa hidup dari pantai dan laut. Karena kami selalu tergantung rezeki, bergantung dari laut inilah.